welcome to Neutral Side Action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. And now we bring you the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. The kicker's got the ball set up, and we're ready to get this thing started. Tackle at the 31-yard line. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. After a decent run up the gut. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Up the middle for a nice gain.
I think you got to give credit to the big boys up front there. They're able to get this back to room that he needed.
The defense was able to get really good penetration and drop him short of the line of scrimmage.
From their own 43-yard line, it's second down. Caught out of the open. And he's leveled at the 48-yard line.
What impresses me so much is the guy's vision. He read the coverage perfectly to find his man for good yardage.
He tackles him for a loss. A loss on that one as he couldn't get past those big linemen.
You got that right. They sacrificed their bodies in there and stuffed him.
And here's the... Wait a minute. The upback's got it. He's taken down at the 50-yard line. Football will change hands as they fail to convert on fourth down. So the offense will come out in opponent's territory for their first drive of the game.
They couldn't have asked for better field position than this.
He's tackled right around the 48-yard line. It's second and eight. Ball on the 48. Complete. He's got space to work. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
Well, they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
He has some room. Second and three. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. They'll bring him down right around the 20. And he has another corner inside the 10. And down he goes at the 3. So they go on the ground and pick up another first down.
They are stringing together a nice little drive here. If they keep this up, it'll be hard to keep them out of the end zone.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Everybody bunched up tight defensively. And they're in. Touchdown.
There are some guys, when they get near the goal line, they just have a knack for getting the ball into the end zone. That's what we saw right there.
And he hits the PAT. A nice six-play, 50-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
And, Brad, right now the offensive line just winning the battle in the trenches, opening up some big running lanes.
He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Kirk, you're going to love the way this football game has started for this team. They put a lot of work into it, and it's working for them.
Yeah, they've been able to capture the momentum of this game early. It's such a pivotal part of winning a college football game is holding on to that now. Let's just see if they're able to maintain it.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. He gets out to about the 28-yard line. Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on their own 28. At the 44.
That makes it first and 10.
First and 10. Ball on their own 44. Defense scoops it. Brought down right around midfield.
Boy, the end really showed some explosiveness there in getting to the loose ball.
They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in six. That's a great tackle at the 39-yard line. From the 39-yard line, it's first down. Again, he'll get the call. Gains his way to the 19-yard line.
When you're running the ball for big chunks of yards like that, you've got something working.
First and 10. Ball on the 19-yard line. And he tackles him hard at the 16. The back gets three on the carry.
That was a great hit by the defender. He just drove the ball carrier right to the ground.
With the run, runs outside for a nice gain. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Nice play across the middle, and they make the stop right around the 4-yard line. They're packed in tight on the line. Looking for the corner, and he's got the touchdown. Strong run by the halfback to get into the end zone.
He's a pretty sure bet to get six when you're this close to the end zone.
And he adds the extra point. And
we've reached the end of one. The score here in Denver is the War Eagles 14, the Highlanders nothing. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Taken from the 10. He's out to the 30. Tackle made at the 35.
Brad, as good as this defense has looked, I'm not necessarily surprised by this shutout. I mean, you and I were there on Wednesday watching this team practice, and when this first-team defense goes against their own first-team offense in a practice, sometimes it's actually better than the game itself. So they prepared themselves very well to have this kind of game.
He makes his way to about the 45. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. He's hit and got away. Nice run there. Decent gain there on the play by the running back, and that's enough for the first.
He knew where he had to go to get the first down, and he got there. Nice run.
And he's tackled right around the 46-yard line.
Those linebackers do a great job of stopping the run, but they need to be careful of the play-action pass. Can easily get fooled and give up some big yards through the air.
From their own 46-yard line, second down. A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run.
That's a gain of 3 on the play. That brings us over to 10.
Throws in a hurry. He can't hang on to it, so they couldn't pick up the long yardage, and now they'll have to punt.
The offense really had nowhere to go on that one. The play was very well defended, and now the incompletion will force the fourth down and a punt.
It's away, and it's a booming punt. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. Nice run up the middle. From their own 24-yard line, second down. Setting up play action, and he just gets rid of it.
Come on. Mike four.
Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with 5 wideouts. Throws it in a hurry. He's taken down at the 46-yard line. The defense might be licking their chops right now, Herbie. We've got a change at the quarterback position. We know the kid is talented, but you got to know the defense is going to come after it. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 46. He is drilled at the 45-yard line.
Man, it's an offensive lineman. This is the worst thing you want to see, is your quarterback not only getting sacked, but getting hit like that. Those linemen better pick that quarterback up and start doing a better job of taking care of him.
So we're looking at another third down here.
Let's go one more. Mike Ford.
They come out in a five-wide set. Tackle around the 44-yard line. Wow, a long gain, but still not enough for the first.
Well, the offense hurt themselves by digging themselves into a hole on first and second down, so the defense didn't really have to put too much thought in how to defend on that third down.
Runs it left for a decent gain. This is the eighth play of this drive. Looking right, intercepted. He's into the open field. He's at the 20. Touchdown, big play.
Great job here by the defender breaking on the ball and taking it to the house. Man, those pick sixes can really hurt an offense and have a lasting impact.
Converts the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. He's out to the 30. Gets to about the 34-yard line. So the offense will come back out onto the field, hoping for a little better result than that last pick six.
Brad, I know they turned the ball over the last time that they were out here, but it's important for these guys to remember they still have to lead here. Even though the momentum right now might be facing against them, they've got to be able to just settle down and find some confidence in being able to reestablish who they are.
From their own 34-yard line, second down. Throws this one away. That was incomplete, and it looked exactly like their last pass.
It was exact same play, and I think the offensive coordinator just tried to pull a fast one.
Five wide. He's in trouble. Gets rid of it quickly, and that was almost picked. Excellent punt. Heading for the corner. Fielded at the 19. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Here's the throw, and I don't think he got anything on that. Nothing going on that play.
Well, here I think the quarterback needs to be a little bit more patient in the pocket. That way he can allow his receivers to get downfield a little bit before he throws it.
And they got it.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. You just can't. If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers. He lost the ball. It's picked up by the offense, and he's taken down at the 13-yard line.
And they will keep the drive alive by recovering their own fumble.
Fourth and long here after the sack. He punts it away, and it's a great kick. What a collision.
You know what? It might not have been a lot, but they moved the ball forward. Football's not a game won 100 yards at a time. You take what you can get.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Got it and brought down immediately.
This is smart, efficient play calling. You don't need to make the highlight reel on each play.
So they get it out there for about 6 yards, and that's a first down.
Heads-up play by the quarterback to find his receiver in traffic and get the ball into his hands.
When you've got a quarterback making throws that quickly, the defense doesn't have a lot of time to react to the play.
Airing it out long.
Good play, and that'll set up a first and goal.
It's a nice play by the defense to shut down all the lanes, so this halfback wasn't able to make anything happen on that play.
Puts it right in his hands. Touchdown. And he tacks on the extra point. Like they're ready for the kickoff. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. It's going to be interesting to see how the action shakes out in this series. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. As they head to the locker rooms, this one is far from over. The score here in Denver is the War Eagles 21, the Highlanders 7.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Keith Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. The halftime lead is not insurmountable for this squad. You know, there are a lot of times when you watch the first half of the game and you start talking about mental toughness and energy and effort and all of those types of things. You get the sense this is more of an X and O deal for the coaches. A couple of minor adjustments that could really change the game in the second half.
Yeah, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. But if it's broke, it needs to be fixed. And there's some things that you definitely see offensively and defensively that these teams need to be sharper. They need to be crisper. They need to find an edge. Maybe they need to go more up-tempo. Maybe they need to pass the football a little bit more. Defensively, maybe you need to be a little bit more aggressive. This is one of those things where coaches have to feel out. They have the feeling out process. They have to feel what you do well, what you're not doing well. Sometimes you need to completely go in a different direction. You're down 2 scores. Something good has to happen. You need to change what you've been doing because it hasn't worked.
That'll do it here in the studio at halftime. We'll try to see if Pollack can bring a little energy in the second half. Got a lot of games to watch, including yours. Brad and Kirk, ready for the second half.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. And he hits him hard at the 26. From their own 26-yard line, it's second down. On the draw, tackled in the backfield. Five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. And down he goes at the 35-yard line. Doesn't look like he's going to have much time to get rid of this punt. Booming kick. He's out to the 30. He makes it to the 32-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now.
They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
He's on the run. He's at midfield. He gets hit out of bounds.
At about the 45.
That's not everyday speed you're talking about with this guy. This is a unique burst combined with a really impressive field vision.
From the 45-yard line, first down.
And 10, ball on the 28-yard line. They'll spread the field with five wide.
Brought down right around the 16-yard line.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 16-yard line. Throws and it's knocked away.
This guy is mostly used to stop the run, but here he showed that he's not too bad against the pass either.
Defense goes with the extra defensive backs as the offense comes up five wide. Quick pass, and it pays off. Touchdown. And he hits the PAT. A seven-play, 68-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. So our score, 21-14. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line. We're about set to start things up again. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Runs left and can't get back to the line of scrimmage. Up incomplete. And this one is a beauty. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. The offense really came up with a nice drive their last time out, and most of those yards came through the air.
This defense needs to improve from front to back. The line needs to put more pressure on the quarterback, and the defensive backs need to stick it to these receivers with tighter coverage.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Run up the gun. That'll bring the third and intercepted.
Number one, intended receiver on the play. That makes it fourth and inches.
He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. Room around the corner, and they push him out at the 23. The offense is looking to be a little bit more successful with this drive as they had to punt the ball away the last time they had it. Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That brings him second and 5.
From their own 28-yard line, it's second down. And he's tackled at about the 43-yard line. Knocked out of bounds at the 49. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. And they make the stop at the 33. Two-yard line.
Call it a gain of 1 yard. That brings up second.
A great game so far, and it looks like it'll be decided in the fourth. The score here in Denver is the War Eagles 21, the Highlanders 14. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. Caught with room to work. That's a great tackle at the 26-yard line.
That'll bring up third and two.
It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. For a loss.
Great job here in shutting down the run. It's a real boost for this team.
It's up, looks long enough, and it's good. Kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
They've really played lights out defense this whole game, and they still got to just hang on here at the end.
Yeah, we're here in the fourth quarter. You're right. They played as well as you can imagine defensively, but they can't let up because we still have some time left in this ball game.
The offense takes the field again. They were forced to punt their last time out. He makes his way to about the 45.
That makes it first and 10.
First and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. He's got got the corner. Nice run there as they work the outside.
Gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and four.
Quarterback in the gun with five receivers. First down grab by the receiver. He's taken down right around the 34. The 34-yard line. It's first down. Nice run there.
Nice play by the defensive lineman. I like this guy's size and instincts.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 24. Less than 3 minutes in the game. And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds.
I like the call here. Looking for the big fella here on third down. They have a lot of faith in him as a receiver. Right there, he showed you why.
He gets rid of this one. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 21-yard line. They hand it off. Inside the 10. It's out to around the 6. It's the 9th play of the drive.
So they've got this back to a one-possession game. But with the time left, I still think they're facing an onside kick situation.
Here's the extra point to get within a field goal. And he adds the extra point. A 9-play, 75-yard drive. And the result, 7 points. So the score now, 24-21. They line up to kick this one away. He's out to the 30. Tackle at the 37-yard line. The finish line's in sight. Let's see who wants this one more.
It's a big opportunity for this offense. They've got the lead. Now they want to just try to manage this clock and be smart with the football and see if they can work as much clock as possible.
A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. Throws a bullet over the middle, and he's hit immediately. The defense calls a timeout. It's second and 7. Ball on the 40-yard line. Sophomore, and he's taken down at the 46-yard line. The defense calls a timeout. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
Very effective play calling in a third down situation. It's plays like that you need to win ball games. Convert on third down.
Quick out to his receiver. He's tackled around the 37-yard line. From the 37-yard line. First down. throw to the tight end. Tackled right around the 32-yard line. Number seven on the tackle at the 32-yard line. That brings up second and five. From the 32-yard line, second down. Of one there for the halfback. At the corner. Decent run here, right side. It's final, a close one to the very end. 24-21. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.